Hi, welcome back to GP Reactions. I hope you're all well. I hope you're enjoying your weekend. Another Sunday special of recording some fabulous rock songs today. And I'm just going to be carrying on now with my second reaction to the Brownsville Station. And this is looks like it's a studio version from some recorded Midnight Special. The track is entitled Kings of a Party. And it was from 1974 album, School Punks. So I'm really looking forward to this. I enjoyed the last track I reacted to, which was kind of quirky and different, but really kind of rocky. So who knows what to expect from a band like this. So without further ado, I'm gonna dive straight into this one. Straight away.
Cheers lowered down to the television speaker. You there at home, so you can understand what we're talking about. Now, no doubt you're probably sitting there saying right now,
hey man, look, it's 1:45 in the morning. I don't need anybody sitting there screaming and hollering at me. I don't need any loud rock and roll. The geranium diodes in my ear, man, won't hold up to the vibrations. I want to hear something sweet. Something soft, something symphonic. But you need rock and roll. You need rock and roll because it builds bodies 12 ways.
Yes! Go ahead, right now, you out there in the television viewing audience. Get up there, come on over here to the speaker. Go over that channel changer and flick it around one time and see if there's anything better on than right here. Go ahead, we can wait. And a Marie Alspin Skya rerun. So now you're sitting there and you're looking back at us and you're saying, Brownsville Station, I knew you were right. I knew you were right about needing that rock and roll. I knew you were right about needing that feeling. I knew you were right about getting that beat going. And I want that rock and roll. I want it in my body. I need the feeling of it. I want it, Brownsville. I want that rock and roll. And we're gonna give it to you, friends. We're gonna give it to you. We've been giving it to the public for years. Cause anybody who can get into it at 1:45 in the morning are definitely the kings of the party.
Come on, just look at the audience. They're not getting it. They're not reacting. How can they not be reacting to this? They should be up. They should be standing. That's annoying. The audience is annoying. This song is fantastic. I love it.
Screaming more and more. 1,500 are still waiting outside the door.
Cause you're the kings of the party, that's you, the baddest people alive. You're the king of the party, why don't you come on and slip me by? You're the king of the party, you're the baddest people alive. You're the kings of the party, it's you, the baddest people alive. You're the kings of the rock and roll party, come on and slip me by. You're the kings of the rock and roll party, cause you get it on.
Holy smoke, that was the Brownsville Station with a midnight special of Kings of the Party, and that was that felt great. I loved this track. This band's got kind of so much energy so far, and they're kind of really quirky and slightly eccentric. And the audience participation bit, which I was party to, I loved that at the beginning because it kind of, you know, even this was 1974, and obviously they're on television, but it's kind of, it sort of worked. It worked through the medium of the internet, and I kind of really, really enjoyed having a bit of fun with that at the beginning, and it was just a fun song. Does what it says on the tin. I loved it. Hope you guys enjoyed this. Please join me in the comments below if you have any thoughts about this band. I'm not disappointed so far with any of their tracks. Only heard two. I believe they did Smoking in the Boys' Room, which I may have heard before from a band called Loverboy. So apart from the three, I've not heard any more, and I just want to listen to more because it's really happy, fantastic rock and roll, and it kind of puts the energy and zip back into my life. I mean, this week I've been on a bit of a down, so I was meant to do all these reactions yesterday, being Saturday, but I've had to kind of pick my spirits up a bit for today, and you can always guarantee that rock and roll will kind of kick any negative feelings out of you one way or the other, and today's one of those days. So guys, loved it, brilliant song, not a classic by any means, but it's just a tonic, rock and roll tonic that I needed. So yeah, join me in the comments below, let me know what you think, and till next time, take care of yourselves, and I will be reacting to some more music soon.